Hi, I'm Dan Howard from HauntedThrills.com. We're here at Cedar Point at America's Rock and Roller Coaster for GateKeeper's Media Day.
Winter's over, the ride is ready, and you're all riding GateKeeper. This is the greatest day. You know, GateKeeper, statistically speaking, it's a world record breaker. It's the longest wing coaster in the world. It's the fastest at 67 miles an hour. It has the tallest drop, and the neat element of it for me is when you get to the top, the first thing you do is an inversion. You're upside down, it's 170 feet to the ground, and that is the tallest on the planet. So with no track above you, no track below you, you're out on the wing, what do you do at that point?